Hey, what's going on here? Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will teach you how to play PS games on your hard disk drive. I taught you how to use USB stick to play games in previous teaching, but the transmission rate of USB is 1.1. This will lead to the game running is not very smooth. So this is the significance of hard disk drive games. If you're interested, let's take a look. Before you start working, you need to prepare these tools. The 5 PS2 3 series or 5 series. The PS2 network adapter. This SATA interface. And this is IDE interface. Of course, you need to prepare a hard disk drive with corresponding interface. This. And this. The hard disk drive must be consistent with the interface or the PS2 network adapter, otherwise it can't be installed. Yes. Finally, you need to prepare a SATA or hard disk drive data cable to install the game. Yes. Okay, let's do it. The first, install the FHDB system. You need to connect your hard disk drive to your PC by hard disk drive data cable. Let's do it. Okay. Next, you double click the hard disk drive raw copy. 102 portable. Select the FHDB 193 IMG. Press continue button and select the hard disk drive you just inserted. This Seagate portable. Press continue. And press start. Yes. Yeah, it is doing. Wait for its completion. Okay. When it displays task complete, it means that the system has been installed. Okay, exit. Next, install the game. Double click the WinHip. When you see the word PS2 in the drop-down menu, it means that the system you just made for the hard disk drive has been successful. Select the drive letter. Add images, imagine files. Add images. Select your game ISO, urban region as an example. Press start. Okay. It is doing. Wait a moment. Yeah, it is complete. Finally, install the hard disk drive to your fat PS2. Please remove your hard disk drive.
Let's do it.
Remove your hard disk drive from the PC and connect the interface between the hard disk drive and the PS2 network adapter. Connect this. Yes. Insert it into the expansion bay behind your PS2. This. Take this. And insert it. We need a coin. Wait a moment. We need a coin. This. Okay. Yeah! Yeah! If you see the FMCB logo, it means that what we have just done has been successful. Congratulations! Next, you will see the interface from the FHDB. Free HD boot, FHDB. Which means you have successfully entered the interface of a free hard disk boot system. Finally, you only need to select the Open PS2 Loader 092. Enter. Now, you have entered the game list. This is Urban Region. Run. Okay. Run. Let's play it. Yeah, it is doing. Namco.
Nobody's innocent.
It's great. It's great. Yeah. Very good. By the way, how to exit the game? Press R1, R1 and R2, L1 and L2, and select and start. Press. Yeah, it exit game. Have you learned it? It is too easy. Power of PS2. Okay.
Okay, let's make a summary. Step 1, install the system. Step 2, install the game into the hard disk drive. Step 3, install the hard disk drive and PS2 network adapter into the FAT PS2's expansion bay. Okay, that's all for the video. In the next video, I will show you how to display the cover art of each game. Thank you. Bye.